This may be one of the last holidays impacted by COVID restrictions. Many people celebrating Easter today and some indoors for the first time since the pandemic started. Hello and thank you for joining us. You're watching Eyewitness News at 4, live on ABC7, Hulu Live, and wherever you stream. I'm Veronica. And so Easter 2021 brought worshippers back inside for the first time in over a year. Eyewitness News reporter Leticia watched this live.